Hello everyone, and welcome back to Super Mario RPG. The name is Seika. So, last episode, we defeated the one dragon, Zara Dragon. And then we also defeated the Power Rangers wannabes, the Axum Rangers. And we got the 6th star piece now. So now that we defeated him... Ooh! Look, everybody's got statues now! Where Birdo was. I wonder what happened to Birdo. But... yeah, so now we're off to see the King and Queen. The King gave me another job as a guard. Prince Malo. Thank you so much. We were able to rescue my father with the key you gave us. Don't mention it. Besides, it was you who actually rescued him. Good luck in the future. You too. Prince! Here, this is from me. Please take it. Yay, got a flower jar. Oh, there we go. And I hit the wrong button. Alright. But since we defeated and got the 6th star, we need to go tell the King and Queen that we have succeeded. Mom! Dad! Were you able to find the star, dear? Yeah, the Axum Rangers took it away from us, but we got it back again. That's wonderful. Now the star thing can be repaired, right? I guess not. You're still missing a piece, I take it. The last star. Wait, the only place left to look is in Bowser's Keep. Yeah, we know, but there's no way to get in. Believe me, we've tried, but... Yes, even Mario can't jump that far. Alright, I'll let you use the...
That's it, dear.
You should use the royal bus. Yes, Malo, the time has come for you to take the bus. Why, when I was your age...
Really? Are you sure it's alright?
Of course, dear. I ordered a repairman to have it fixed by the time you leave. You simply have to help Mario and the others get the last star.
You bet, Mom. Come on, Mario. Let's go.
Alright, so we get the royal bus. And it looks like they're gonna take us all the way to Bowser's Keep now. Which is gonna be so much fun. Because that is where the swordsmithy is, and that's where everything is at. So, the adventure is slowly starting to come to a close. And if I remember right, the bus is up here.
The bus has finally been repaired. We can start operating again.
Prince Malo. We want to go to Bowser's Keep. Could you give us a lift, please?
I heard the story from King Nimbus. You'll be there in no time.
Here it comes. And there is the bus. That has a head. So how's the engine running? Oh, it's purring like a kitten.
Could you take Prince Malo to the entrance of Bowser's Keep?
Of course, can't wait to get this thing running again. Come, Prince, hop on board.
Isn't that kind of dangerous? What if something happens and Mario just tumbles off the back end and he just plummets? That would not be a good thing. All aboard. We're off. There are like no seatbelts or anything. Anyway, here we go. We've traveled all around the Mario world. And now, we're in the final place. Oh, excuse me. Oh look, there's everybody staring at the sword like, what the heck. And now, there goes Mario. And everyone's like, yay, go Mario. Alright, time for about... the scent of boiling lava. It's so nice to be home. Smithy's gonna pay for stealing my splendid castle from me. Don't worry, Bowser. We'll get your castle back eventually. The Forkies are enraptured. Got it. The Forkies have come to their senses. Woo! That hit hard. Mario needed that. And of course, the Forkies come to their senses. Woohoo! Geez, they are hitting hard. I got a feeling that this battle's gonna be one. Oh, hey! Toadstool reached level 2. Let's see. 2, 1, 1. So, HP for that one. That's a lot of turtles. Or terracottas. Wonder if they all been Bowser scaring the monster. What? I actually totally forgot about that. That is so funny. The only bad thing about that is that I don't get experience. Alright, there we go. Alright, and scaring the monsters away again. Jeez, there are a lot of these guys. Oh, just one. I don't know how many of you guys have actually played Super Mario RPG before, but Bowser's Castle is such a pain to get through because of all the changes they did to his castle. Goombas. They're green Goombas. Goo Goombas, actually. That was easy. Alright, let's attack you first. Star Crusher. Alright. And now they come to their senses. Ooh, there's the little dude. Holy crap, I do not like what's going on here. Yay, he reached level 23. All right. Oh, cool. Only these guys. Like, I don't really care about the coins. I just need the experience points. Geez, these guys are hitting very, very hard here. Yay! Yay, Molo leveled up. Got it. It's like, I know there are parts of the Bowser's castle where I know there's gonna be like... What kind of mushroom did it say that it was? I think it said it was a... Oh, how'd I get a regular mushroom? That works. Oh... Oops. Oh... If I remember, I need to do something about the... Need to do something about the... Whoops! About the seed. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oops. Oh, they don't come to me? Or I think they wait until I get to a point and then they charge me. Bowser scaring the monster. Turbo Troopa. So he's probably stronger too. Oh, there we go. Got him. Oh my gosh, I actually landed on top of him. Alright, scaring the little monsters. Now it's time to get rid of the big one. What'd I pick up? I keep hitting the button too fast. What's rock candy? Packs only. Ooh, that's probably gonna come in handy. Oh, these guys. I wonder. Knock him out. The Forkies have come to their senses. They don't need to. That's kind of creepy. Oh no. Jeez. Something tells me that going through Bowser's castle is not going to be too much fun. I don't know how prepared I am or not. Right, at least I'm getting max mushrooms. Oh, and I landed on top of him again. Well, I'm definitely keeping Bowser. I'm wondering if Bowser being on the team itself, like being the part of the three right there, if that counts, or if just being on the team in general would, you know, have the same effect. That is a lot of monsters. Okay, didn't scare them all away. Ooh. I got lucky with that one. Alright, well, a lot of enemies, but they all ran away. Bowser is just that scary. Alright. Now it's time to take him out. Oh. I did not pay attention. Alright, just making sure that my webcam doesn't look all that good. Or it doesn't look. Looks decent. Oh yeah, this is where you would fight... You know, go to fight Peach, but now we can go through here. Why is it dark? That's actually kind of terrifying. But because I got it such a late start, with recording. I just have to pay attention to how the room's gonna be and how dark it's gonna be with the sun going down. So I gotta make sure that you guys can still see me. Oh, jeez. This whole... Definitely a lot of enemies. Oh, well then. I thought he'd be a bit more stronger. I know there. I think there's something. Okay, so he's coming across there. Ah, there he is. Alright, so he's gone. Okay, so he's still around. Oh. No, he's not ready to launch. Alright, come on, Bowser, knock him out. Man, I know the red ones did quite a bit of damage when they actually landed on you. I would hate to see... Oh, that was a dead end. Yeah, I would hate to see how much those green shells... Heavy Troopas would actually... What kind of damage they would do. Hmm. Oh. Ooh, everyone's healed. Nice. I like how it's like, it looks so scary because you see all these enemies, but yet most of them run off because of Bowser. This makes everything so much more easier. Well then. Oh, there's a safe spot. Why is Croco here? Hey Mario, did you remember to use the save point? There's plenty of danger up ahead, so it's best to save now. You need anything? I got some items to sell. Ooh. They already got those though. Yeah, I already got those, so that's... Though... I probably should not have done that. Oh, excuse me if you heard that. You know, I'll go ahead and get rid of those. Okay, I regret selling those now. I can just buy... I was hoping he would have something better. So I know this episode's probably gonna be a bit shorter, but I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here just because we're at a save point. If I remember right, the next area is gonna have 6 doors. That we go through. I have to beat 4 of those areas in order to continue. So that is not going to be fun. I remember hating those as a kid, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to be hating those now. So, alright. So I'll see you for part 40 of Super Mario RPG, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye!